today I'm going to be talking about ethical dilemmas. I personally have never been faced with an ethical dilemma, but I know it is a very big struggle for religion and race and stuff like that. But luckily, I have not been subjected to that. But I know people that have, and I'm very lucky that it wasn't me. But, excuse me. But certain dilemmas that I can see that could be very common and a problem to a lot of people is plagiarism. But I feel like that is something very easy to prove, like that you're not guilty of. And in the textbook it said, well, you always have to cite your work, and that itself proves that you do not copy off of anyone. So that's very self-explanatory, like, and there's so many apps where you can prove it. I mean, yeah, I guess you can have the same thought process and kind of have the same thing as another person, but it's obvious when it's written word for word or when you just have similar stuff. So yeah, I think that'd probably be the most common dilemma, especially in public speaking, because you are writing and then you could be stealing someone else's information. But yeah, thank you.